Hey, you guys, it's Sunshine Vibes with the High Vibrations. So I'm cleansing my energy. It's Friday. Let me turn this music down. I feel like somebody love the way you do it to them. They love the way you do it. Do a whole lot of chorus today. So whatever it is that's on your mind, spirit said wait. I feel like all of us been playing this waiting game. It's waiting game, but that's what comes with faith. You gotta wait. Like God is not gonna give us a date when we're gonna become famous or when we're gonna become rich. We do not know these things. These things are set in stone. So all you have to do is just pray and have faith and wait on your blessings. Just keep your intentions pure. You are the best thing that ever happened to me, and wealthy man. So wait. So I feel like somebody got a little situation going on with this wealthy man, and he wants to come in, but he's waiting. He's waiting, but you are the best thing that ever happened to him. I'm confused on how I feel about you. Yeah, this person's confused. They don't know, but they using their intuition. When it comes to you, I feel like this person has been indecisive for a while now. But they missing you. Period. They missing you, collective. The thief comes to steal and kill and destroy. I came that they have life and have it abundantly. John 10:10. So yeah, keep your faith. Keep waiting. Because the devil can only attack if you are praying to grow confidence in God. So yeah, this person could be praying for you, about you. I don't know. This person could be going through a change because you are the best thing that ever happened to them. That's what they said. So could be a sugar daddy, Capricorn. So some of y'all could be in a sugar daddy, a real wealthy man. Spirit said go walk, yoga. My cousin actually went to exercise with me today. And I am thankful. You hear me? Because exercising is not fun. So it's good to have somebody to motivate you. So contract. So yeah, this person, I feel like they plan on this. Because they know they got a slow contract to fulfill her with you. They know. They know they got a soul contract to fulfill, but Spirit said, do they understand the assignment? Do they understand the assignment? I don't know. Then what's that on? Do they understand the assignment, friend? Five. Could be significant. My cousin just said something about 555 earlier. It's crazy. Yes, 777. it's definitely luck on your side. Luck. Change and luck. It's something that's gonna come in for you.
But you gotta wait on it.
But you gotta wait on me. That stuff ain't just gonna come to you overnight. Gotta be patient. But you are free. This person said you are on a mission and you're a light worker. And I feel like that's why this person wants to come in. Because they know you free. And they know you on a mission. And they know you're a light worker. Because you're the best thing that ever happened to them. They know the vibes. Big Empress energy. Heavy on the Empress energy. What is it going to pull from you? Heavy on the Empress. Because you are nurturing yourself. Pisces could be significant. 2-2-2, new beginnings. Within a week, first. Yeah. I still want to be friends, but it's hard right now. So this person could still be keeping you in the friend zone. Libra. 23-23, Taurus. I feel like this is you. You got a lot of passion. It's coming in with a lot of passion for you. Dreams are, this could be Virgo and Sugar Baby. Sugar Baby and Virgo. So Virgo might want some Sugar Baby. The Sugar Daddy was in her Sugar Baby passion. It's a lot. Like, I keep seeing. Yeah. I keep saying Big Empress energy. And then what's the song on Blessings by Life Jennings? Yeah. I just feel like this person knows you is a blessing. You know you is a blessing. Ace of Swords. So into you. And this person, Four of Cups and the Magician. So I feel like this person is in regret. And they using they get from up under their girl. And they trying to manifest you back. And don't even know it. I feel like. Or you manifested this person. Yeah. Look. Seven of Wands. Yeah, you manifested this person. They trying to manifest you too. With this Magician. Look. And it might not happen yet. This might just be coming in for you. But. Look at that. He's manifesting. She's manifesting. Period. I feel like whatever it is, just keep staying positive. Keep manifesting. Keep praying because, yeah, this is a lot of words, but I feel like you're going to gain a lot of balance. A lot of balance with whatever this is coming in from you that you manifest. And you know what it is. Top of the y'all see it? Had a cord fell right on top of that candle like that. Wounded healer, you are healing. Yes, baby, heal. Spirit said keep healing. Don't let nobody throw you off your focus. Heal that self. Everyone gets your best except you. You are a healer among your tribe. Stop putting your needs last. When did you decide to become a Marty? Take a breath. Wounded healers hold sadness, rage, fears of brokenness. Being a warrior wasn't a choice for our beloved they did the best they could. But being a goddess warrior for us is knowing that we have the choice not to fight all the time. Deep dive questions. What are your swords, the weapons you use to fight, and what are your shields? The ways you defend yourself. Dare to lay the burdens down along with the swords and shields. It is safe to put yourself, to put myself first. So it's safe to put yourself first. Like, work on healing yourself. It is okay to heal. Situations is not working the way you think, then it's okay to let go of them. Things change, people change, but keep changing. Don't stay the same, because if you're staying the same, then that means you're not changing, right? So heal thyself, heal and wait, and wait on whatever it is that's gonna come in. I'm about to do your hair, okay? Person needs your help. Yeah, they going through, I feel like they going through baby mama drama. Does that woman to come up? Past life, the past is clear. I need help, husband. I want sex. Somebody wants to come in. Or they might already be married. Have a past life of somebody. They need help in this situation. Do you love her? Maybe that's them asking. Or this other energy asking if they love you. I feel like this person knows that they do. They just deal with the person because they don't.